Hi everyone! The Unreal Engine 4.24.3 hotfix was released earlier this week. With over 50 fixes, we recommend you download the latest from the Epic Games Launcher or GitHub today. Interested in selling your game on the Mac App Store and using first-party Apple services like Game Center or iCloud? Moving Pieces Interactive, the creators of Dodo Peak, share the ins and outs on how to integrate Apple services into your game and package it for the App Store. Read their guide over on unrealengine.com. At first glance, Killsquad may look a little Diablo-esque, but the isometric co-op action game creatively incorporates elements from Left 4 Dead, MOBAs, and more to deliver an overall experience that feels both fresh and original. With Killsquad currently in early access, we caught up with the studio to discuss how they created the game's impactful combat system and to hear how they leveraged procedural generation to create the game's levels. Learn more about Killsquad's ongoing development in our interview on the Unreal Engine blog. Your Answer Hub top weekly karma earners will return next week, but do know that Answer Hub has been returned to full functionality, so you're free to continue your previously scheduled question and answering. Set in a world where greed, lust for power, and sick ambitions have become creed for the kings and religious leaders, take control of an army in Gates of a Ruined Empire. See more about their game on their forum post and try out their Steam demo today. The VRExpansion plugin was created to help ease the creation of VR games and experiences. The plugin supports multiplayer experience, posts an expansive gripping system, and offers an example template. Explore the full plugin and resources from the Epic Mega Grant recipient at vreue4.com. And finally, with our last spotlight this week, we're inviting you to relax by the pool with this beautiful architectural visualization by ARDURART. Laura has a number of outstanding pieces on her art station, so I highly recommend going and visiting her page. Thanks for tuning in to this week's News and Community Spotlight.